If your F122 is stuck on loading screen, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. When you find your F122 game stuck on the loading screen, simply perform the solutions given here to fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is update your graphics card. Right-click on the Start menu and select the Device Manager option. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the Graphics Driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers. Wait for Windows to check for any drivers and if it finds any, install them. Restart your PC after updating the graphics driver. You can also update the graphics drivers using GeForce Experience for NVIDIA graphics cards and Radeon for AMD graphics cards. Method 2. The next thing you can do is increase the virtual RAM space on your PC. Type View Advanced System Settings on the search bar and open the top option. Open the Performance Settings. In the Visual Effects tab, select Custom. Select the Advanced tab next. Select Change in the Virtual Memory section. Now change the initial size to 4096 and maximum size to also 4096. Click on OK to save. Method 3. The next thing you can do is update your drivers. Type check for updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on check for updates and wait for Windows to check for the latest available updates. Download and install the updates. Once done, restart your PC. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.